when we talk about LGBTQ, like all these other sexualities, you notice they got the whole alphabet, every letter except H, heterosexual. There's a reason why we're not included in LGBTQ, because we're the only ones that can create life. We're the only ones that serve. You understand where I'm coming from? So, but when you think about everyone that's in the LGBTQ movement, all of them came from straight people, right? Like, if it wasn't for us, there wouldn't even be any LGBTQ people. Like, a man and a woman gotta have sex for you to have a life. That's just the bottom line, however you wanna look at it. So for us,